Next box, where's my knife at?
Box number 2.
Box 700. Dropping stuff. Ah, I can't get this one open. There you go.
That means good things are to come out of that box.
I kind of hope so. We'll see though. All right. Let's do this. I feel my face crispy for no reason. Gotcha. There. I'm selling them again. This time.
2,000 this time.
Yep.
More boxes, the pricier they get.
I don't know what it is. What is it? I don't know what it is. Nothing fancy. Kaiser Sea Snake, apparently. Zodiac Chain Tom. Chakanine. I don't know. Two or more level 4 monsters. His attack's mystery. He's an ultra there.
So that's cool.
He needs a case. Got one ultra ready. Okay, I'm gonna pick some random card. Get one. Here's one. Right here.
That's the winner.
Yeah.
It's gotta be.
Another one of those. Bug sign. What?
I really got caught on the box down there.
True King of Gulapala. I'm not going to attempt to butcher that name.
I don't even attack.
Oh, Calamities. I didn't fully look at it. I don't know, more of this. Good, more of this. I like the fusion again. I think that's a different fusion. No, that's the same one.
Only one picture worthy one? Oh, I didn't even put it in his sleep.
Oh!
Slacking.
Take more of those. Another one of those. Because, you know, I have a million of them already. Take the last one. Throws it down, apparently.
They are, they're, like, flipped.
I think another one of those Luna guys. One of the priestess.
Another one that I want.
Good luck getting those guys there. Zodiac.
$1 million.
I don't know how much they are now, but back in the day they were expensive. They were dominating for a while. Hey, look, the secret rare. Ultra Polymerization. Pay 2,000 life points. Use and summon a fusion monster from your extra deck using two monsters you control as movement. Neither player can activate cards or effects in response to this activation. You can banish this card from your graveyard, then target one fusion monster that was fusion summoned with this card effect. Special summon all materials to the... Wow. That's a secret rare, so.
That card looks fucking awesome.
Doesn't it? And one of those guys.
I told you they're like flipped like part way through. Yeah, it's neat.
Those must be very common. I have like a million of them.
Right?
we're probably gonna die.
Not even worth it. Ooh. Pretty.
That's the fourth one. Oh, booger. Dropping shit. I haven't seen any Sylvans. Superior Fiendness. Spellcaster. She looks cool.
I'm not gonna die.
Yep, my phone died.
Cause you killed it.
I'm playing video games on it.
Hello?
Hey, Zodiac. I'm gonna run to this.
There's three of those, man.
Nah, there's only 700 of them.
Sure, we'll get a few more as we go.
Tony rares, so probably. Like, and another one of those.
Got like a million of those now.
Yeah. I don't even know what they do. I haven't read them yet. I just like that one. The first one to pull. It looks cool. I got one of those. Nothing fancy. There's that dancer.
Deck card's kind of beast.
I'm kind of busy.
Just saying.
Oh, there's that Sylvan.
Hey, look, a Sylvan.
Yeah. I thought I was talking shit. That's that one you technically need, though. Because you don't have one.
Done five of those ones already.
I know. I've gotten a lot of them. Here's another one of those guys. Or chicks, I guess you'd call it. What's that one over there for?
The purple red, the purple. All right.
Dragon Spirit Grip. Ooh, an Ultra. Another one of those maidens. Sleeve. Show it to the cameras. Because you got seven cameras in here.
Oh, you know.
I like how every time I've gotten this that ritual bird guy, every time he's been the first card.
I'm all right now.
Yeah.
Ooh, another Ultra. Oh, we're getting close to the end. I think I pulled both secrets. No, I haven't pulled any of the secrets yet, huh? Oh yeah, just that one. Poly. The poly of doom.
That means there are some good ones coming.
Oh, another
can I
ultra.
Me back?
Did you take a? You can take a picture of what's his face. See, I'm not done looking through it yet, though. I'm still haven't gotten to the third box. So far, not very fancy. I still haven't pulled the second secret, though. Vault of Dragon Souls. What I get? This. Ooh! Tornado Dragon! Nice!
That card looks really cool.
I know, I needed one.
Let me see.
Technically, you need one too.
Well, then, that's pull a couple more.
That's like a $20 card. I don't know if it is now because the pack has been released, but it was when I was looking.
Is this a sleeve?
Yeah, I put that in the sleeve. It's a secret rare. So, secret, ultra, ultra, secret, ultra, 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 ultra. I'll send him a final send later.
I'm trying to remember that you were making a video. I said I got three boxes, not done opening them yet, making a video, and then I sent him a picture of that one. And then he said I need.
I know he needs. Look up how much it is. Go to...
I'm all right now.
Yeah, you can use your computer to be better. But go to the actual Yu-Gi-Oh! Website.
Ouch.
Go to Core. Because at the moment, not everyone's going to have it, but Core will instantly have it, telling you what it's worth.
Oh, stop.